In Oakland, California, a film and musician hopes his new twist on traditional Pinoy music will help keep a dying art from fading away. Malvina Wong has the story.
It's a sound that transcends time and tradition, ancient and modern. Ron Quesada is a Filipino-American Bay Area artist who has created a new music form he calls kulintronika, a fusion of metal gong kettles from the southern Philippines with electronic dance music. He has been passionate about music and exploring different instruments from childhood. But 10 years ago in college, he suddenly felt drawn to the kulintang.
It was like unlike any music that I've ever heard. Like, it was totally different. I was totally blown away, and I was really, you know, compelled to learn more about it because I thought I knew so much by spending so much time around Filipino folk musicians, but it turns out that it was just, you know, one layer to this really complex universe of, you know, Filipino arts.
Born and raised in San Francisco's Filipino community, Ron says it was playing the kulintang that helped him connect deeper to his roots.
I have, you know, mixed looks, so people don't always believe me when I try to associate with them, saying like, you know, I'm one of you, I'm Filipino. So I've had to find other creative ways to express that identity, and one of those ways has to specialize in Filipino music.
One of his main goals is to share kulintang music with younger Filipino Americans to preserve what he fears is a dying art.
By mixing this with electronic dance music, I'm kind of bringing culture to them. You know, they're asking for dance music and I'm giving them Filipino culture, and I think it's a win-win situation.
This Pinoy music pioneer hopes to inspire and challenge other Filipino artists to explore and push their creative boundaries.
Right now I'm the only one doing it, so I get to be the guy that introduces it to the world, and for me to really know that this is being received is to see someone else do it their own way.
Malvina Wong, ABS-CBN News, West Oakland.